get that frag in, and now Fnatic are forced to make their move. James going to burn pretty heavily, but still get the kill on Bronn. Meanwhile, the bomb plant can be secured. They'll catch up to Kino as it does go down for Golden, but it's him and JW up to hold off against the retake, and James finds another kill, leaving it all to Golden. AK in hand, backed up to ramp, crept in upon by the CT forces, wins out that first fight, needs to win out a handful more. James, the easiest player to find. Kiko takes face, secondary kill. AWP missed out as well. They're giving him the 1v1s here. Golden getting given the golden opportunities. But Bomb now got to be stuck on the defuse. James with the kit. Got to line up. Golden see Sanji with that fight. Whoa, he holds it! Golden with a clutch! And Fnatic stay alive!
You are kidding! You are kidding me! I cannot believe that is the round in which gets converted to keep the streak alive. What a massive clutch coming in from